This is the story of a man marked by an image. The violent scene, whose meaning he would not grasp until much later, took place on the concourse at Liverpool Street Station, sometime before the swallowing of England. On Sundays, parents bring their children to watch the trains. On this Sunday, the man of this story would remember the smoke, the scene at the end of the concourse, and a woman's face. Moments to remember are just like other moments. They're only made memorable by the scars they leave. The face he had seen was to be the only image of beauty to survive the swallowing. Had he really seen what happened next? The sudden roar, the woman's gesture, the crumpling body, the pink thing crawling from the mouth, and everything that followed. Or had he invented these moments to help explain the madness surrounding him? Later, he knew that one way or another, he had seen the birth of a worm.
Hey.